Hello and welcome friends in my class again, and today I'm just going to give you a very important and a very beautiful lesson of Kathak, and that is Kavit. Okay, Kavit is a some very small mixture of bowl and some gaiki. Okay, so this is very beautiful part and we can't miss it while learning Kathak. So in my previous lesson I had given you the way to walk and the way to turn. Okay, the way to turn was ta thaya thaya tat a thaya thaya tat. Okay, so from here I'm just going to start this kavit, very small and a very beautiful piece of kavit. This I'm going to show you.
Yamuna ke tat par,
you can do it from the another way also, right? Yamuna ke tat par nachat kanhaiya. It depends on the you, that which side suits on you. Now
ta ta kanhaiya, ta ta kanhaiya.
Now
jhanak jhanak jhanai guru baje.
This is
jhanak jhanak jhanai guru baje. Gopiyan sang girdhar nache.
What was that? I'm going to start it from the beginning.
Yamuna ke tat par nachat kanhaiya, ta ta kanhaiya, ta ta kanhaiya.
Now
jhanak jhanak.
Other, the another way is to do is jhanak jhanak.
Jhanak jhanak jhan ghumghuru baje. Gopiyan sang girdhar nache.
Now
taathaya aathaya tat thai, taathaya aathaya tat thai, taathaya aathaya tat thai.
I'm going to do it from the beginning so that you can practice it more and more. The first step is
यमुना के तट पर नाचत कन्हैया, पाता थैया पाता थैया, झनक झनक झन घुंघरू बाजे, गोपियन संग गिरधर नाचे, ताथैया आथैया सत थै.
So this was the way to perform this kavit. I hope that you learn it and you enjoy this very beautiful lesson.